हेलो माय डियर लवली स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नागेश करजगी ऑर्किड चैनल। आई एम वीरा टीचर टीचिंग यू फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स। यस, डू यू रिमेंबर विच एक्टिविटी वी हैव डन इन आवर लास्ट सेशन? यस, आई होप यू ऑल आर स्टार्टिंग विथ योर एक्टिविटी, इजंट इट? यस, नाउ टेल मी व्हाट आर द कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ 3 and 4? यस, हैव यू कंप्लीटेड? टेल मी, नाउ टेल मी by seeing your dotted shape, let me know what are the common factors of 3 and 4 up to 100 are. Yes, see, just cross check with me whether you have done correct or no. See, in my dotted sheet, first I got 12, then I got, next is 24, then I got 36 is a common factor, then I got 48, the next I got 60, the next I got 72, the next I got 84, then finally last is 96. These numbers are multiples of 3 and 4. Common multiples are common. Okay? Clear? Just cross check. As I said, today we are going to start one new concept, that is lowest common multiples is called LCM. Keep in your mind. LCM. What is LCM? Lowest common multiple. Now we will see with the example. Find the common multiples of 3 and 4. Okay. Now, as we have studied about the multiples of 3 are. Now see, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36. So on continuously. Isn't it? Just now we have done till 100. So many are there multiples of 3. The multiples of 4. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48, so on. Isn't it? It's a never ending. Then in that, the common multiples are ring. These are, you can see, what are the common? 12, 12, 24, 24, 36, 36, so on. Okay. So the smallest of these common multiples is 12. It is called lowest multiple. I'll take up. See what they are saying. Now we have written the multiples of 3 and 4. Then we have bringed what? Common multiples. 12, 24, 36, so on. Now in this, the smallest common multiple is 12. Smallest. So it is called the lowest common multiple of 3 and 4. 12 is what? LCM of 3 and 4. Are you getting? Is that clear? Yes. Now, see the second example. Now, they had given 3 numbers. We have done in HCF also, no? 3 numbers. Yes. In the same way, we have to find out in LCM, 3 numbers of LCM. 3, 4 and 6. Now the multiples of 3 and 4 are given in the example 1 already. Okay. Now here they have written directly the multiples of 6. 6 multiples means what? 6 table. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, so on. Now see, among these 3 numbers, multiples of these 3 numbers, what are the common multiples? 12, 12, 12. 24, 24, 24, 36, 36, 36. Now the common multiples are 12, 24 and 36, so on. Okay, so here in this number, which is lowest common multiple? Not factor, common multiples. We are writing multiples, not factor, multiples. Now tell me, in this number, which is lowest common multiple is 12, isn't it? So what is the LCM of 3, 4, 6 is 12. Got it? Yes. Now you understood? LCM means what? least common multiple also we can say, or common lowest common multiple. Okay, clear? Yes. Now we will see the next example. Now here they had given, see, the lowest common multiple, that is LCM, of two or more number is the smallest number that is divisible by each of the number, isn't it? Just now we have seen about 3, 4, and 6. Now which is what is lowest common factor? Is 12. So 12 is divisible by given each number, isn't it? See, 12 can be, see, we were finding out 3, 4, and 6. 12 is divisible by 3 also, isn't it? Tell me. Yes, how? 3, 4 is a 12. The remainder is 0. And what about 4? 4, 3 is a 12. The remainder is 0. Means fully divisible. And what about 6? 6, 2 is a 12. 0 means, see, the lowest common multiple LCM of two or more number, now here three numbers are there, is the smallest number that is divisible by the each number. Understood? Clear? Clear till here? Now understood? LCM. Now we will solve example number 3. Now see the, what is the example number 3? Find the LCM of 6 and 12. Notice that 12 is a multiple of 6 only. Now the multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36. What is multiples of 6 means? 6 table only you have to write, and so on. This is what? Dot, 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 dot means it's a continued numbers are there. But no need to go so much, because we are going to find out just lowest common factors. If they say to highest, that is different, okay? That is different concept only. But here we have to find out the lowest common multiples. So we need only lowest number among common multiples, okay? Then the multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96 and 108. Now what are the common common multiples? 12, 24, 36, 48 and 60. Now right here the common multiples are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, so on. Now which is least or lowest? That is 12. So LCM, lowest common multiple of 6 and 12 is 12. Here see what? If a number, now here the greatest of two number is, sorry, the greater of the two numbers 6 and 12 is a LCM. If one number is a multiple of another, the greatest number is a LCM of two number. See, whenever they will give 6, whenever they will give greater of two numbers, okay, if one number is a multiple of other, if one number is a multiple of other, so greatest number is a always LCM of this both number. Got it? Clear? Yes. Now we will solve fourth number example. We will see. Now what is fourth one? Sorry. Find the LCM of 3 and 7. Now see, notice that 3 and 7 are the co-prime number, isn't it? Co-prime means 3 is having only two factors, that is 1 and itself. Even 7 is having only two factors, that is 1 and 7 itself. Now but here we are going to find out the LCM, lowest common factor. So write the multiples of 3, means 3 table you write, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, so on. Then the multiples of 7 are 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, so on. Now here, hence the LCM of 3 and 7 is, now see what are the common multiples? 3, no, 6, no, 9, no, 12, no, 15, no, 18, no, 21. 21 is there in 7 table, isn't it? So write 21, okay? So 21 is lowest common multiple of 3 and 7. Clear? If, now see, now you can see that the twist is what here? You can see that 3 and 7 multiple is 21. That is, the LCM of 3 and 7 is product of 3 and 7 only. Isn't it? 21 is what? Multiple of 3 and 7. If two numbers are co-prime, there is LCM is a product of the number. Product means answer. What is 3 and 7 answer? Multiplication. 21. So, they are saying that if two numbers are co-prime, whatever, 2, 3, 5, 7. So, when they will give both the numbers also, if both the numbers are co-prime, then their LCM is a product of the number only. Understood? Clear? Yes. Now, we will start solving our exercise 5.6. What is the A question? Find the first two common multiples of the numbers in each pair. Okay? Shall we start? Yes, let's start. In that first one, 6, 8. Find the first two common multiples. They did not say to find the LCM. They said find the two common multiples. Isn't it? Now first we will write the multiples of the given number. Isn't it? Now write here. Multiples of 6 are... Now say the 6 table, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18. Yes, tell me. So on, okay. The next is multiples of 8 are... Yes, tell 8 table. Come on, say everyone. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. Correct. Tell me next. So on. Okay. Now we have written multiples of 6 and the multiples of 8. Now what we have to find out? We have to find out two common multiples, isn't it? Shall we find now among this both? 6, no, 12, no, 18, no, 24, yes, 24 is there. Then circle with the pencil or underline with the pencil. Then 30, no, 36, no, 42. No, 48, yes, 48 is there. See, already we got two common multiples, then don't go for the next, then write directly here. Common multiples are, which are those? 24 and 48. Understood? Clear? Clear, students? Yes. Very simple, isn't it? Now, I will solve the next one, 3 and 7. Second one. See, 3 and 7 is what, students? Co-prime numbers, okay? 3 is a prime number, 7 also prime number, isn't it? Now we will see the multiples of 3. 3, 6, 9. Tell me 3 table. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, Come on, say everyone. So on. Now what about 7? So on. Isn't it? Now, see everyone, what are the common factors? Yes, can you? Now, see 3, no, 6, no, 9, no, 12, no, 15, no, 18, no, 21, yes, circle, circle. The next 24, no, 27, no, 30, no. Then it's a bigger number. Okay. Then what we have to do? We have to continue the multiples here. Okay. 30 after what will come? 33 after what will come? Yes. 36. 36 after? 39. Then 39 after? 42. Can you see these numbers? Can you find here common? Yes, we got it. See, 42 is common here. We will stop here only writing next multiple of 3. So 42. Now we got 2 common multiples. So write directly here 21 and 42. Clear? Understood? Yes. Very good. See, if you can't find 2 common multiples, you have to go with the next. Isn't it? Now, I will solve next one. Now, 10th number I will solve. The numbers are 10, 20. Now we have to write multiples of 10 and 20. Very easy. 10 table, isn't it? 40 50 60 70 80 90, so on. What about 20 20 40 60 80 100, so on. Okay, I'll write till here only. If I can't find 2 common multiples among these numbers, I'll continue the writing multiples of 10 and 20. Okay, 10, no, 20, yes, 20 is a common multiples. 30, not there. 40, yes, it is there. See, I got it. 2 common multiples. So I'll write here 20 and 40. Understood? 20 and 40 are the common multiples of 10 and 20. Understood? Clear till here? Yes, students. Understood? Yes, very easy. Now, I will solve one more for you. That is last one, 12th number. 20 and 30. See, multiples of 20, multiples of 30 we have to write. 20 multiples are, see, just write 2 table and add 0. See here 2 and add 0. Then write 2 table and add 0. 2 2's are 4, add 0. 2 3's are 6, add 0. 2 4's are 8, add 0. 2 5's are 10, then add 0. 2 6's are 12, then add 0. Are you getting? I'll stop here only. Continue. So on. Then I'll write 30 table. Now 30 table, yes, you are in 4th standard. Already you are learning tables till 20 are perfect. But in 4th standard, you should know till 30 table. So you can write this immediately. But here what I can give you hint that you can write 3 table and add 10. 3 ones are 3, add 10. 3 twos are 6, add 0. 3 threes are 9, add 0. 3 fours are 12, add 0. 3 5s are 15, add 0, so on. first I'll see whether I get two common multiples among these numbers, among these multiples. If I can't get, I'll go with the next number. Okay, now see 20, no. 40, no. 60, yes, it is there. Circle with the pencil, 60. Then write one common multiple we got. The next, 80, no. 100, no. 120, yes, 120 is there. Then I'll circle 120, then write here 120. Okay, what are the common multiples of 20 and 30, student? 60 and 120. Understood? Clear till here? Yes. Now we will solve B question. Now what is B question? Find the LCM. What is LCM? Lowest common multiples. That first one I will solve. 6 and 12. See, we have seen the practice examples how to find out, isn't it? Then what we have to do first? We have to find out the multiples of given number, then go with the common multiples, then go with the LCM. Now, multiples of 6, then the multiples of 12, multiples are multiples means table. Then go with the common multiples. And next last is LCM. Now write 6 table. So on. Then 12 table. See, just while writing, just observe the numbers. If you get the common multiples, 1 or 2, you can stop. Now here I'll write more. Here I'll stop. Here I'll stop. Okay. Now see 6, no. 12. Yes, 12 is a common. Circle with pencil or underline with pencil. The next 24. Yes. The next 36. Circle. Enough. Then write 12. 24 and 36. Okay, now these are the common multiples. Now tell me which is the lowest common multiple, students? 12, 24, 36? Yes. Yes, of course, 12. Now 12 is a LCM of 6 and 12. Got it? Clear? Understood? Yes, very good. Now I will solve next example for you. Now we will solve fourth one. What is the fourth number? 6, 7. Now we will write the multiples of 6 and the 7. Come on, write. So on. 7, 6, 7. So on. Now see what are the common? 6, no. 12, no. 18, no. 24, no. 30, no. 36, no. 42, yes. The next, you have to continue, then you will get, yes. It comes here, 60, then 66, then so on. See, we can stop there also. Then you can write 42 is a common till where we have written. So this is the lowest common multiple. Okay? Understood? clear? Yes. Now I will solve one more for you. Tenth number. Okay, 4, 8, and 12. Three numbers they are given, okay? Multiples of 4, multiples of 8, and the multiples of 12. Right, everyone? So on. So on. So on. Now we will find out what are the common multiples. Now see, 4, no, 8. 8 is there, but in the multiples of 12, 8 is not there. Then 12, no, here it is, no, we cannot. 16, no. 20, no. 24, yes, 24 is there. We will circle. Then write 24. The next, 28, no. 32, but in this it is not there. Then go with the next, 36. 36 is not there here. Here it is there. 40, but here it is not there. Then what I'll do, I'll find out one more common. Okay. Here I'll continue. 44, then 48, then 52, isn't it? Then again I'll see 44, no. 48. Yes, at least 2 you find out, okay? Then write 48. Now you have to decide that now we can write LCM. Now tell me which is lowest common multiple? 24. Understood? Clear? Now last one I will explain. Three, six, and eight. 12th number. Now find the multiples of 3, 6, and 8. So on. So on. So on. Okay. Now we will see common. 3, 3, 3. No. 6, 6, 6. No. 9, 9, 9. No. 12, 12, 12. No. 15. No. 18, 18. But in this it is not there. 21. No. 24, yes, 24, I'll circle. Then here I got only one number to continue. I have to continue this multiples of 3. Okay, in this way. Now, here I'll see. so on, and the 8 okay. See, here we need to find out so many multiples of the given number to find out the next number. Here it's going too much continue, so we can stop there also, but you try for the next number. Here I don't have space, even it's time to wind up our today's episode. So I have written 24, so but the answer is 24 is the lowest common multiple, isn't it? So you can find out the next common multiple. Okay, so here today we have completed our exercise 5.6 also. So what is your today's home assignment, students? So whatever we have solved today's all examples, you are going to solve in your rough book practice today itself. Okay, thank you.